located in the underwater cave. It enriches the world with energy and maintains life, but something went wrong. I need to examine it and find out the problem.
Thank you. Oh, I recognize you. I'm Taktash, the head seeker. A very dangerous criminal called Dietrich ran away from the seeker's prison. He's going to deplete the heart of the earth and get seeker's abilities to travel between the worlds. I almost caught him, but he hypnotized me. He wanted to find out the heart's location, but I didn't know. When Dietrich found out that Simon discovered the heart, he hypnotized him and took him into his service. They went to the underwater cave to get the heart. There's still time to stop them. I must go to the Seeker's Council and ask for help. Here, this will help you breathe underwater. You're too late. The heart of Earth is depleted, and your world will soon fall. You'll never stop me. I have an obedient seeker who will take me anywhere I say.